हेलो, वेलकम टू एबीएल एजुकेशन। आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड एंड यू आर डूइंग वेरी फाइन। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट न्यू टॉपिक और वी कैन से न्यू सेशन ऑन इन विच यू विल लर्न डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ सेंसर, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ मेथड्स विच वी यूज जनरली लाइक ट्रैफिक लाइट, डोरबेल गैस सेंसर एंड मल्टीपल अल्ट्रासोनिक सेंसर, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ कॉम्बिनेशन विच वी विल यूज टू मेक डिफरेंट प्रोजेक्ट। लाइक वी विल यूज RFID, हाउ यू कैन एक्सेस एनीथिंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ RFID, और वी विल यूज लाइक मोशन सेंसर। सो इन द फॉलोइंग सेशंस यू विल लर्न डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ प्रोग्रामिंग मेथड्स, हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू यूज देम। सो आवर टूडेज टॉपिक इज ट्रैफिक लाइट एंड वी विल डू अ प्रोग्रामिंग ऑन टिंकरकैड। सो बिफोर यू स्टार्ट आई वुड लाइक टू रिकैप यू ऑल अबाउट टिंकरकैड। सो आई होप यू ऑल हैव यूज टिंकरकैड इन योर प्रीवियस सेशन, इन योर प्रीवियस क्लासेस। सो ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट टिंकर इज अ कैड इज अ प्लेटफॉर्म वेयर यू कैन कस्टमाइज, यू कैन डिजाइन, यू कैन चेक योर सर्किट, यू कैन 3D डिजाइन समथिंग, यू कैन प्रोग्राम देम विद द हेल्प ऑफ कोड ब्लॉक और टेक्स्ट ब्लॉक। सो देर आर मल्टीपल यूज, मल्टीपल एप्लीकेशन ऑफ दिस प्लेटफॉर्म। सो इफ यू डोंट नो प्लीज वॉच द प्रीवियस ट्यूटोरियल ऑन टिंकरकैड एंड प्रीवियस क्लासेस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। सो वेन एवर यू स्टार्ट टिंकरकैड, फर्स्ट मेक श्योर यू लॉग इन विथ योर ID सो दैट ऑल योर डेटा और प्रीवियस एक्टिविटी हैज बीन सेव्ड ऑटोमेटिकली, सो दैट वेन एवर यू वॉन्ट टू एक्सेस फ्रॉम एनी वेयर यू कैन एक्सेस दम। सो वेन एवर यू स्टार्ट मेक श्योर टू सेव योर ID एंड पासवर्ड and do not forget your password or ID. So now let's start. We will start a new session. So new circuit. So select the circuit. When you select circuit, a workbench will be open, or we can say work pane will be open, where you have to use all your circuits or your component, assemble them and use them. So in today's session, we are going to use like Arduino and LED register, and with the help of coding, we will see how a traffic light works. So before we start, just a small recap on Arduino. So we know that Arduino is a microcontroller which is used to control multiple things on the basis of program or the data it is getting from sensor. So it is just a mind of the circuit, so it controls everything on the basis of program already uploaded or already saved in the memory of the Arduino. So what we are going to do today, we will make a traffic light system, simple traffic light. We all know that traffic light is three lights, like three color of light, red, green and yellow. So we will see how we can make a traffic light with the help of Arduino and with the help of function. We will use like delay function. So I hope you all have done some previous session on this. So let's start. So what we will do, you will first insert breadboard and Arduino. And we know that LED, like traffic light have three LEDs, so we will use three different color of LEDs. Like this one is red, and we will use other one and change it color to green. we will use another LED also. Change it color to yellow. So we have used three different colors, and we all know that why we are using resistor to control the flow of current or to regulate the current. So we are going to use them accordingly. Okay, so we can place them as I have shown, or if you don't want to place them like this, you can place them over here. So you know that LED have two legs, like positive and negative. So cathode is negative, so we are going to make the common. And connected with the power pins, and that is negative power pins. So all the cathode has to be connected with the negative terminal. So the negative terminal we are going to use. So connect them with the ground. So I have connected the negative terminal with the ground, and our positive terminal is still open. So what we will do, we will connect them with the pins we want to control with them. So let's suppose I want to control all of them with the pin, let's suppose 3, 4, 5. So what I will do, I will connect them one by one with 3, 4, and 5. So I'm going to connect it with the red. So I just turning the color red. So red and then green. You don't need to change the color, but for just for easy search for reference, if I change the color when I use the program, I can easily identify that which wire is connected with the which LED. So it is easier, little bit easier. You don't need to change the color, but for reference or for better understanding, it makes me comfortable. So now you can see that our circuit is complete, like ground of the LED is connected, and they are connected with the pins like 3, 4, 5, and the resistor is also added in the path. So to make sure that extra current does not flow, our LED is safe. So now let's go to coding section. So you know that you can code them with the help of this like code blocks, or you can simply code them with the help of text. So in today's session, I'm not going to show you like code blocks because you already know that it is easier, and you have to just set the pin certain number, you know, high, low, and and you will be able to use them. So wait is just delay function as we use in Arduino IDE. So we will switch to text. So you see there is already a code which is you all know that LED blinking code. So we are not going to use them, but we are going to use the white setup and while loop. So here you know that there is a while setup and while loop. While setup is used to create the setup or run the function once. So whatever you need to define, you can run in the while setup. And the else thing you want to do the repeatedly, you need to put it in the loop. So we have like three LEDs. So what we are going to do, we are going to define them in the outer. So simply all of you have seen that you can define them using integer function like int led and then allot them to certain pin, or you can define them with the hashtag defined. So define red. We have connected red with the pin number 3, so 3. So same thing we are going to do with the other pins. Define green with the 4 and define yellow five. So what we have done, we have defined the red and added it with the 3 and green with the 5. So whatever we defined, like red is 3, green is 4 and yellow is 5. So same thing we are going to use in the pin mode. In setup what we'll do, we'll define the pin mode and red is pin mode and what this type of pin, like pin and mode. So whenever we call pin, it will call the that number. So let's suppose we are defining red, then it will is like 3. So red is 3, so it will think that 3 is pin mode. So and 3 is output. Okay, so this way we can define. Similarly, define all of them. Okay. So red and green. So we have defined two pins, one more pin we need to define. And this is as yellow. So we have defined the pin number, like red is 3, 4, 5, and we have defined the mode of pin, that is red. All of them are output. So now the final, which is going to be repeated again and again, we will put it into loop. So let's think about a traffic. So all of you know that there is in traffic light, what happens, there is a red light and then green and then yellow. So what happens that red light turns for certain amount of time, then green light turns on and red light turns off, and then yellow light turns on, green light turns off. So it is a repeatedly process, it keeps on going. So what happens when the red light is turned on, it remains turned on until the other side of, let's suppose two or three side of traffic is running or going on. So red remains on for higher number of time, generally 3 times, then the green. So we are going to use like digital light, we will simply use. So because we are going to turn the light on and off only, so that's why we are using digital light. If you have to control the light fading or intensity of the light, you can use analog light. So here we don't need to use the intensity of light, so we are not going to use the analog light. So digital light. Red, comma, So what we have done, we have turned on red and then delay, put the delay, or how much time you want to turn on the red light. Let's suppose we want to turn the red light for 9 seconds. So we will write 9000 milliseconds. Then what we will do, we will turn on the LED. So we will turn off the red light and turn on the green light. Red comma low. So I'm not explaining what is high, what is low, because you all have done the all these things in previous session or in previous classes. So just a quick recap, like high is like high voltage, low is low voltage. So when we turn the voltage to high, what happens? Let's suppose 3 pin is high and ground is low. So what, here is potential difference has been created. So what will happen? Whenever potential difference is there, the current will flow. And if we turn on it low, what it means? There is a ground and it also turns low. So it is also potential difference becomes zero, or it is at low voltage. So high voltage means 5 volt, low voltage is 0 volt. So okay, that is ground. So all of you know that what is high and low, and delay I have explained, it is in millisecond. So delay 9000 means 9000 milliseconds, that is 9 seconds. Okay. So now what we will do, we will turn on the green light. So digital light, digital light green comma high, and that what we will do, we will put a delay. Let's suppose 3 seconds. Then what we will do, we will digital light green comma low. So we have turned on the red light, waited for 9 seconds, and we turned off the red light, and we turned on simultaneously green light, waited for 3 seconds, we turned off green light, and now what we'll do, we will turn on yellow light. Digital light. Yellow. And we will delay for 1 second. Okay. And then digital light yellow comma low. So what we are doing, red light is on, 9 second wait, then red light is off, green light is on, 3 second wait, green light is off, yellow light is on, 1 second wait and yellow light is off. Then suddenly what happens, simultaneously loop ends and loop start again. Then when a yellow light turns off, red light turns on, then it keep on going. So let's just simulate it and see what is the result. So red light is on, it will be remain turned on for 9 seconds, and then it will switch to green light. So now it is off and green light is on. And for 3 seconds, after 3 seconds, what happens? It remains on for only 1 second. Okay. So I have just did one thing, that I have put number over here. So let's suppose if I want to like do it very for if I have to let's suppose change the value, what we'll have to do? We will have to change it from all places. So let's suppose I define a variable over here, int, let's suppose define t equal to whatever value, let's suppose 1000. So 1000 means 1000 milliseconds, and here I will change it to 9 into t, here 3 into t, and here 1 into t, or we can simply say only t. Okay, so let's run it again and see the result. Okay, it is fine. So let's suppose if I change the value of t to like 100 milliseconds, let's see what happens. Okay. So now we don't need to change the value at all the places. We are just changing the value at the where we define. So now it become easier for us to control the LED. And let's suppose if we want to turn on the LED like green for only for 30 seconds, then we will have to change the T to 10 seconds. So if I change it to 10 seconds, then this will be on for 30 seconds, this will be on for 90 seconds, and this will be on for 10 seconds. Okay. So now it is like the complete traffic light. Okay, so that's for today. Thank you everyone.